General Armquist, good of you to come. Thought you might be too busy running damage control out in California.
Never too busy to watch the Air Force fall flat on its face, Jack.
Corporal Patterson, let's show our guests what this bottle rocket can do. Vertical takeoff and landing! How do you like them apples?
That's it? That's your ultimate weapon?
Patterson! Get over there and tell McGillicuddy to get that bird in the air right this second, or he's gonna be testing go-karts for the next 20 years!
$40 million for that?
Quist is inspecting their primitive aeronautical contraptions, which the other enemies sabotaged. We'll crush their pitiful air defense forces and destroy Armquist once and for all.
Let me just load up the old disintegrator ray and I'll be off.
No! Listen, Crypto. At this very moment, they are preparing a nuclear device for testing in a nearby weapons range.
A nuclear device?
I love my country.
Don't sweat it. That monkey's as good as dead.
For today's test, we've loaded approximately 20% as much core material as would be used during...
My pappy fought in a big one.
You might want to check and make sure...
Hypnotize one of the humans and command him to drive the vehicle to the airfield.
Tell me about it. I can't believe they wiped their asses with those hands. Where did they get the degrees?
Don't ask, don't tell. Works for me.
Those lactating bovoids are blocking the road up ahead.
Shoot, bro! Sir!
Here's Johnny! You're blocking my shot!
Explosive devices on the road ahead. Isn't activated, Krypton. Those humans want to disarm the bomb. Stop them!
Drop your weapon!
The humans are disarming the bomb! Humans are disarming the bomb!
Alien, attack!
They're surrounding you. That simplifies the problem. Against these machines!
The humans are disarming the bomb! You've done it, Crypto! Now, run like the solar wind and get yourself out of the blast radius!
Thirty seconds left!
Quist, you want to explain to me why our troops are abandoning Area 42?
They're not leaving, they're regrouping. Everything's under control.
Really? So the airfield hasn't been destroyed by one of our own nukes?
It's that commie spy from Santa Modesta. He got in somehow, messed with one of our experiments. Don't worry, I'll catch him.
That's what you said in Santa Modesta. Frankly, General, I'm beginning to question your resolve.
Oh, I'm resolved, all right. That explosion was meant to take me out.
You're saying this communist spy has a personal vendetta against you?
Maybe you don't get the mindset we're up against.
No, no, General. I'm taking you very seriously. The president should hear this. Get back to Capital City.
I don't take orders from you.
In this matter, I speak for the president. You know that.
Oh, majestic.
I destroyed entire Korean villages. You think I'm scared of you?
Oh.
Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us.
Oh!
So what would you like to upgrade, you little ball of un...
Crypto, I need data on the structural integrity of the local architecture. I'm activating our latest F-800 drones to scan these hegemonic edifices.
Let me guess. You need me to babysit the drones.
Precisely. Hasta la vista, Crypto.
The end is nigh.
What's an Elvis? Must be a new model car. I gotta upgrade to one of those. The 1954 Elvis convertible.
I could go back to work, but I think if I have to polish that floor one more time, I'll just die.
Good Lord! It's an alien! So this is what Elliot meant by a life of quiet desperation. Thanks a lot, you limey bastard.
You have the right to remain silent.
Move!
Only 1 minute remaining. Keep calm.
I'm taking you in.
Space creatures!
Stop it right now!
Ah!
Consider that destructive testing?
In order to quantify the effectiveness of our arsenal, it is imperative that we first collect hard data on how hard these buildings are.
So I do get to blow them up, right?
Let's not go off half-cocked, Crypto.
Watch where you're going!
Stop it!
Space, hang on.
Space Rat, you're terminated. Party over, Space Rat.
Ten seconds!
Crypto, here's a frightening new weapon for your salsa. The Quantum Deconstructor. It has a blast wave that destroys everything. Try it out on the commercial buildings of Santa Modesta.
You have the right to remain
Hold it
silent.
Right there!
Space invader! A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No?